an idea of making villager breeders and making that. And I've been exploring for a long time that way. And I found a village. They're not going to but I think the villagers are as many villagers. As you can see there. But also I went that way and I found a mesa. It's now called the Badlands. Got terracottas. I'm going to gold mine. And I also got some carrots on the board. I am not going to show how annoying it was to transport these villagers all the way through the jungle. It was awful. But I want to make a villager breeder, so I need to mess up some dirt. So I don't think I've ever enjoyed just mining dirt like this. I think a stack will be enough. A stack will definitely be enough, right? Now I'm going to try 40 for now. So I'm going to make a two high wall with slabs. Where should I make this? I don't want to make it that far. So I guess I could do it out here. It's not going to be the easiest. There's. I have like no building blocks. How is this possible? I guess I could just make it a slab. I don't know actually how high this needs to be. But, I'm still going to make it. I'm talking about the older breeders. No, I don't really want to make a tutorial. I will make a tutorial later. Billio. I will make a tutorial video on doing these. Because they're actually not that hard. No, honestly, I want to be able to switch this off and on. I don't really want to be able to hear it. I'm just going to make it somewhere else. I'm going to make the end farm in the another direction. I'm not doing it here. Yay. Yeah. By the way, I turned on keep inventory because I died many times. I don't think I should be able to go on to anything. I think here is good enough. I don't know how the ring did for builders. Definitely, this is good. Again. I'm just going to make this, I guess. Well, first I need a tree. Cut the trees. I'm just going to cut these trees. So I'm just making it. And I don't really think there's anything else. Description in this. Make it. A lot of trees near. Which is not fun. I don't need trees near here. But the farmers really need way more dirt than I needed. I don't have that much dirt for some reason. Go out really long. That's the difference. No! I lose a lot. And I don't have all. By the way, it is bad. Farm golem. Well, the next episode after this is just going to be... Well, this episode is a builder breeder. The next one is... Iron golem farm. Farm making. I actually know how to make a lot of farms. Know how to make villager breeders, iron farms. I'm not gonna make the iron farm, but there's going to be a lot of these builders like this. But why does it have to be? I'm think how mad I'd get while making these villager breeders. But now I need to hole all of this, and I need a compactor. And now I need to go back to the base. It's good that I have enough dirt, but so I need a bunch of glass. Maybe it's the base. Why did I make it a tree? Why did I make it a tree? Why did I make my base a tree? Every time. Come on, is my elevator fast enough? Apparently not. Too slow. Apparently, and it doesn't work that well. Now I need to go up this elevator. That also doesn't work up. It works just as bad. This is not going well. No. I'm just going to go to sleep and go back. I shouldn't be putting this much in my video. You know? I wouldn't fool you all. Because fools are nice. I need a diamond toe for this. You know, the diamond toe, you always need diamond toe in Minecraft. If you have a survival world without diamond or netherite toe, I don't know what you're doing. If you have a diamond toe, then you're a good Minecrafter. If you don't, then I don't know. That was good. I need to go back to the thing so that my game was crashing. Look bad. See, the way these villager breeders work is that you need to have it a 4. If you don't have it a 4, then it doesn't work. But if it is 4, like it needs to be 4 blocks, then you've done correct. Can actually only go up. Yeah, hydration of the water. I should do it like this. Now I need more slabs. So no. So about the wall for this, I think I actually just want this as one as well. Hopefully that works. Hopefully it doesn't break it. A builder is going to be running around in here, collecting up all of these. And they're going to level. Pick up by hoppers. By like lots of hoppers that are underneath it. Hopper minecarts. With those hopper minecarts being there, they'll pick it up and throw it to the filter. Those two filters will freeze, and then the baby ones will go down. That is a smaller place. We'll go down into a desert place, like that. We'll be staying there, and that's the filters I'm going to use. Hopefully that makes sense. Anyway, time to get the rail underneath this thing. Yay! I need to make crack lots of rails that uses all my iron. I think I'm going to go a very long time of mining. It's even sick. So I think this farm is done. I did the relaying system, I did this. Yes, I did have to get comparators. It was awful. I had to go to the nether. But anyway, to defend this, this will actually still work. And it goes on infinite loop. Which, I think this is done. Well, I think it worked. Collected it all, put it in here. Put the comparator clock for how long the items are on. This will continuously do that. And then, there will be baby villagers in here. Once they grow up, They will make them breed. Once these all grow up. I'm just going to do a quick time up of those growing up. I was just kidding about the time lapse, but anyway. They will get picked up. Put down here. Yeah, it's doing its job. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. Do I have anything I could trade him? Melons? Does he have melon trades? Hopefully he has just a little bit of melon trades. Because then, if he has a melon trade, then he'll never switch his job. Ever. No? Carrot? They got picked up. Is being put where? Where are they being put? It worked. Are they breeding? Are they breeding or all of the carrots just fell down there? Are there actually carrots going inside? I'm waiting till a carrot. That's the farm. I need to get another villager. Put them all the way in that cell. They'll trade with the hopper. Will pick it up. Throw it to those villagers. That's a lot of hoppers. And then, they'll breed. So I think this farm is done, hopefully, and I'm just going to say see you in the next episode, I guess, not much, see you in the next episode.